The interpreter always speaks in what we call direct voice. So when the defendant says, yes, I do, the interpreter says, yes, I do, speaking in the defendant's voice, not, yes, he does, which would have the interpreter speaking in the third person. By the way, if a judge or attorney hears an interpreter using the third person when interpreting, that's a pretty sure sign that the interpreter is not professionally experienced.